State Farm is pursuing subrogation, and you were notified that your claim is going to arbitration or litigation. Here is what you can expect. When there is disagreement over who caused the loss in a subrogation claim, we may need to go through arbitration or litigation to resolve the dispute. Arbitration is an option for most subrogation claims where a major insurance company is involved. It's an alternative to litigation and often resolves the claim faster. In arbitration, each company prepares and submits its case to an impartial arbitrator who renders a decision based on evidence such as a police report, photos of the vehicles, and statements from the drivers. However, the claim could proceed through litigation, which will involve retaining an attorney to represent State Farm as we pursue our subrogation claim through the court system. This process can take a year or two or more, depending on the jurisdiction. The outcome of the arbitration or litigation may determine your deductible refund. If the arbitrator decides 100% in our favor and the amount awarded exceeds your deductible amount, State Farm will refund your full deductible. If the amount awarded is less than your deductible, you will receive the entire amount awarded. In some states, if you are determined to be partially at fault, your deductible refund is contingent on both state law and your policy language. Although arbitration is quicker than litigation, this process can take up to 6 months or more depending on the jurisdiction and type of claim. Some things to remember about recovering your deductible. You always have the option to seek your deductible directly from the responsible party or that person's insurance company. Let State Farm know you will be pursuing your deductible and/or any other out-of-pocket expenses or uninsured losses. Also, be sure to let the other party know you do not represent the interest of State Farm in any release you sign. State Farm can only attempt to recover your deductible if State Farm has paid for a covered loss. The subrogation process gives State Farm the opportunity to recover your claim payment so we can keep insurance costs lower for customers like you.